Hey everyone, it's Will, Gamer Dad, with another video for you. So I've just finished updating to 1.6.5 and starting IDA School Part 2. My understanding is that you will have to have finished the side quest of the IDA School Part 1. And if you haven't, just remember that you do get a 4-star character Jade from that episode. As well, you'll be introduced to Saki, which hopefully we'll see in a later chapter. In this particular chapter, Suzette actually makes an appearance. And you can watch through the rest of the episode to kind of see why she's in this particular chapter. Otherwise, this is just like another normal quest. So at the moment, you just have to go around and talk to people. No battles that we have to do right now. So, with most of my quest videos, again, I'm going to stop talking now, and I'll let you enjoy the video. I'll take a chance here to remind you to please like and subscribe, and also to please support my Patreon if you feel so. Thanks for watching! We'll see you in the next video.